guys, and welcome back to Amanda's World. So today, you guys, we are doing another transformation. I saw a lot of you really like my last transformation, and if you all did not see that, then go check it out. And I absolutely love doing these transformation videos. And yeah, let's just jump into the glam today, you guys. It's just a spontaneous idea I got. And yeah, so if you all want to see the kind of the pictures I was thinking I was going for today, and if you all in the comments want to play along with the game and see which one of the pictures you thought that I would pick for today. So I'm not gonna say which one I'm gonna use, but you all have to see if you get it right. And if you get it right, then you're going to win something in my next giveaway. So let's see if any of you get it right. So enough for the rambling, enough for the talking, let's jump into the glam. All right, you guys, so the pictures for this video that I thought I would do is gonna be coming up here. So I thought that I would pick one of these pictures and do that creation or create it today and see how it's all gonna turn out. Of course, I'm gonna do my own spin on it and yeah, just to see how it's going to turn out. So if any of you think can guess which picture I'm gonna use, then as I said before, you're going to be the winner of my next giveaway. So if you all want to guess the picture, then leave a comment down below and you will be the winner of my next giveaway. And in my next video, I will pronounce what is the giveaway is, what the price of the giveaway is. So yeah, until that, then keep tuned, you guys, stay tuned on my Instagram and on my YouTube channel, you guys, and on my TikTok. Do not forget to go follow me on there. And you will find my Instagram and my TikTok right here for you all. So yeah, enough for the rambling. Let's jump into the glam.
I'm feeling like a soap, I'ma watch all my dripping. Hit it so long that she might lose feeling. With her legs in her ass, she can walk on the ceiling.
Said I know she loves the attention that she get when she moves. Showing out with her homegirls, and she got me watching too, girl. And she knows, oh, she knows.
Maybe we would be in love right now, nah, nah. Maybe you would be the one right now, nah, nah. If you didn't fuck up right now, nah, nah. We'd be making love right now, nah, nah. I thought that you had something special, the kind of shit that give a girl a heart attack. We had so much potential until I started seeing all the things you lack. Cause I need somebody who could be somebody. I thought that somebody was you, huh? But you're no good for me. Probably rather leave me lonely. Guess our fairy tale story ain't true. Maybe we will be in love right now, nah, nah. Maybe you will be the one right now, nah, nah. If you didn't fuck up right now, nah, nah. We be making love right now, nah, nah. Maybe we will be in love right now, nah, nah. Maybe you will be the one right now, nah, nah. If you didn't fuck up right now, nah, nah. We be making love right now, nah, nah. You probably think I'll never find out you fucking with, but I know who you're fucking right now. Yeah, I know everything, and I don't understand it. What happened to your standards? Thought you were a gentleman, but you ain't got no manners. Oh, where's your self-control? You're making it too easy to let you go. Cause I need somebody who could be somebody. I thought that somebody was you, oh. But you're no good for me. Probably rather leave me lonely. Guess our fairy tale story ain't true. Maybe we will be.
Today's makeup look, I hope you all enjoy it. I know the light is a little bit jumpy, but this is a very different look for me. Like, I feel like a fairy princess, and I have a couple of things I gotta do today out in town, so this is gonna be fun for me when I have to walk around. So yeah, but the sun and the lighting, you guys, is not the best right now, is jumping back and forth. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed me making this video. And if you all really like my transformation, then let me know and I will do more. And you all can DM me on my Instagram for pictures and inspiration. And if you all try to do my recreate my makeup looks, then let me know and tag me in them. And I will comment and post your pictures as well on my Instagram. And do not forget, you guys, to hit the subscribe button, you guys, and to hit the bell so you get notified every single time that I make a new video, so you do not miss out on me rambling over my words, you know. So it's getting into the summertime, you guys. I'm happy, I'm excited, a lot of things are happening, but yeah, just excited, like very much so. Yeah, but with that said, you guys, stay sassy, stay glam. XOXO, yours truly, Amanda.